just a little bit, not dramatically. That was long. Second serve. It's supposed to be one more good one. Lower and the ball didn't take as much. What are you gonna do? Right? The ball was here, and I'm coming in. Hang on. Maybe I'm just used to Charlie's cruddy lobs. He always lobs it short. Trying to get that toss up a little bit higher for you guys today. Feels weird.
You'll see it on.
You notice I'm getting higher kick. Yeah. Out of my serve because of it. The bouncing umpire are.
Oof.
Oh, wow.
That's in.
You should do it again. The person coming in can sometimes the car and head over, but he just wouldn't budge.
Oof, nice.
I did not think you could come up with that much angle and power being jammed like that. That was an awesome shot.
Did it again.
That right there is like the Lily move. It's like your patented favorite shot.
You want some water? Okay.
Ripping them pretty hard, and you come up to the net, and you're like, yeah, I'm going to stay a little bit further back because of the pace. But it's another thing to know that your opponent is like this. I'm not doing anything with this. So if it floats, you don't want to let it drop. You want to get up there so you can put it away.
Hmm.
Thank you. pick the height you hit the ball above the net to suit how hard you're hitting the speed of your ground stroke, right? The ball so well, but we know that a majority of your matches you play against a slower pace. So here's the trick though. We hit slower, but we have to keep our feet moving. We have to keep our anticipation going. And our footsteps, even though we're gonna keep the pace kind of slow. My buddy Scott, I always used to marvel at his form. Oh man, he's so smooth and he's got such good wrist control and whatever. And then we videotaped myself and I went home and watched and I was like, hey, I got the same form. Yeah, why not? We took lessons from the same coach, taught us the same stuff.